Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And you guys will be excited for today's video because we sure are.
We finally found
the Wave 9 Rainbow-Fied My Little Pony blind bags that you guys have been requesting for a long, long time. They're finally showing up at Walmart.
Yep.
Finally.
Finally.
We'd see them once in a while at Hot Topic, like maybe like one or two.
But they're like $6 a pop at Hot Topic. And I'm sorry, but we're not spending that.
Yeah, they're the normal price, $2.50 in that price range at Walmart. Normal blind bag price. So we bought 10 of them. We didn't look at any codes or anything. Just reached into the box, grabbed a whole bunch of different ones. The codes are similar as the last wave, the Neon Wave, were. You'll have to go to strawberryreef.com if you want to cheat. You have to really look at them under the light, but you'll see an embossed letter A.
Two letters. It's like on this one, I don't know if you can even see it, but it's A-E. And it follows the same as the neon backs.
So, yeah, so if you're in the store, you want to look for the two letters. Yeah. This one says A-V. Yeah. But that's what you're going to have to look for. But we have no idea who corresponds with what.
No, we didn't look up. We didn't look it up.
Because we wanted to be surprised, just like you guys are.
Mm-hmm.
So, Ben is going to open five, and I'm going to open five. But before we do that, let's take a quick look at the whole set here. Now, before we started recording, I pointed out to Ben that the set doesn't really have anybody who isn't available elsewhere.
Nope.
Like how the last wave had the Flim Flams, and the wave before that had the Wonderbolts.
Yeah.
And then there was one with the princesses.
Mm-hmm.
But there are some cool ones in here. The nurse, the Fluttershy with the corrected hair.
Mr. Carrot Cake.
Yep, Mr. Carrot Cake. You can get them outside of that, of course, but yep, they're available in the Rainbow-Fied ones. But the ones that we're hoping to get, the one that we really want to get is the Rainbow-Fied Cadence.
Yeah.
Rainbow-Fied Rarity and Rainbow-Fied Rainbow Dash we already have.
Mm-hmm.
But hopefully we can get that Rainbow-Fied Cadence. And somebody is missing from this wave of blind bags.
Ah, there's no Twilight Sparkle.
No Twilight.
All right, let's open these up and see what we have. In case you're interested, this is AK.
That is Sea Swirl. We've seen her before.
Yep.
She has little dolphins for a cutie mark.
This one is A-E, just in case they're interested. So we have Rainbow Dash.
The Rainbow-Fied version. Now, we thought it was going to be the same as the one that we got out of the Daring Do set. But let's look at them side by side. We just happen to have her right here.
This is the Daring Do Rainbow Dash, and this is the Blind Bag Rainbow Dash. Whoops, sorry.
You can see the blind bag one has, like, stripes.
Yeah.
Like, she has, like, leg warmers.
Yeah, like an 80s Rainbow Dash. This one's AF. There is Rarity. This one is AX. It's Honey Rays. Not Sunny Rays, but Honey Rays. And this one is AV. Lavender Fritter.
Okay, so this one is AT. Oh, we got Mr. Cake. I think he's identical to the... Well, his cutie mark's probably on the other side.
Yeah.
Knowing Hasbro.
Yeah.
They probably just flipped it.
But other than that...
There's Mr. Cake.
Mm-hmm.
Here's his card. This is A-H. Shoeshine.
She's been in this set before, too. Huh.
It looks like they mixed it up a little bit. They gave her the Pinkie Pie.
Yeah. Does not match her hair.
No, it does not match the card. This is A-W. like the root beer. Apple honey. Here's apple honey. Okay, this one is AA, first one out of the box. And it's Applejack. Regular old Applejack that we all have like 20,000 of. And last one out of the batch that I got, it's AC, and it is Fluttershy, but it's not the Rainbow Dash Fluttershy, it is...
Real Fluttershy.
So if you want real Fluttershy by yourself without buying the big set, it is AC.
Yep.
So here's a closer look at all the characters that we got out of our 10 bags. Like we said earlier, if you want all the codes, go to strawberryreef.com. I'm sure they have all the codes decoded for you.
There's also an app you can get for your smartphone.
Next time we go to Walmart, we're probably going to cheat and figure out what bag Rainbow Five Cadence is in.
That's right.
So we can get it this time. And if you liked our Pony Blind Bag opening, finally, be sure to subscribe to our channel for all our pony reviews and all our toy reviews.
And like and comment on our videos.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
on Twitter,
and on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.